Sorry about the 9-8 lab sneezing. The internet decided to take a vacation, because why not? So now we'll try to focus on the remaining 50 laps. And the important part, the pit stops. Interesting. Hormone seems to be out of pace compared to his mega race in Brazil. Or his super three stop. I don't know. He's fast, but not as fast as yesterday. Favali, on the other hand, is already third and going to get second now. Or you're going to stop. Obviously seems to be a bit off the pace as well. Don't know what happened. Moro and Alvarez going very long. Sinogan, restock, 15, maybe. 13 the line, down there. Just really interesting. If they can catch the fast shrine, it's going to be decent for him. Running out of fuel is on a good side. He seems to be doing okay. If he can keep up, I got a win or at least a great result. And handling the side to help. Hey Jack. Damn, we didn't lost the RS. This doesn't look good for Miglian. He's dropping from the RS. And he pipped it first, I think his star is still 11 laps, 12 laps. Sauce can do 13. That's not good for him. Good one, Rameses and Otavio. Winning at Kota is already great. Winning at Kota by 6 seconds? Wow! Congrats. Mega congrats. Damn, Tristopper. He didn't want to overtake me. I bet the softs, those who started on soft, were a pain as the second, third sting, as they don't like to let lighter card overtake them because it's tough to overtake again, especially with a trick. DRS. Habilities boosted right in front of Alari just to give him the DRS. Congrats. Congratulations on Ramirez, gave Favaro the DRS so he could catch the back marker alone. And that's me fuck it up. The problem with the overcut, with the field so spread, he can get the outlap DRS. Wanna bet I won't get a single DRS now with both cars close to back markers? Okay, Ramirez has some redemption. We'll be right back. Gonna be close. And Notav might get the DRS. Okay, not luck there. It was really close. Please don't boost, please don't boost. It's a free DRS. Come on! We have the same fuel basically. He has one lap shorter than me. He got in 3 tenths and 1 second alone. Damn. Rameses ended up here and his teammate is 10th. I can't believe it. I can't bloody believe it. Otávio doing great laps after great laps. Ramirez can do the same. They have the same feel. Have the same push log. Oh, come on. So this guy's tree stopping. He has very well, he didn't wait. I was going to say he has bad tires, but I don't know, 7 laps short, I don't feel. Bad boosting by Coppola.
how? Whoa, Otaru was mega alert now. Moros should have stopped now. He's doing 15, 15, 15. I don't know what happened, but I'll take. Especially if he beats now. To get the RS there, he would be unstoppable then. The good thing is, if we finish 1, 2, 3, 4, be on super, we'll get a lot of points on both Joe, to keep him behind, and the leader, Silvio, which will help. The help is a lot. Yes! No. Come on, this is 1 second. damn. 15 seconds. Okay, gonna be tired again, especially for all this DRS. Come on, give me a break! Stop doing this! Oh, at least he boosts enough to cut him off the RS. I think at least a single thing right in this race. He's gaining. That was close. interesting. The tree stopper is doing decently well. I just need to not lose these ERS. He was doing decently well. Could you believe it? Could you believe it? That's so annoying. Ah, man. It's only his drivers who do those things. It's only his. He boosted the right one to catch the DRS at the best moment possible to break away. Time to boost, last lap, DRS, dudes like, do like Otávio. And of course, he did it. He's risking race, because if he overtakes now, the last bit of track, he'll give DRS to Super. Closed comfort. Oh, the tree stopper saved the point. Just about 1.5 times. Wow. It wasn't necessary. So for tomorrow's race, we will have a new member to this offline crew coming from F1 World IGP. Wow. Okay, that was way closer than I wanted. Okay, great result. Not the best because Super now took the league. Still great result. I think one of his guys didn't really score, so he'll have to bounce back tomorrow. On the other hand, Joe had a great start and led the first couple of raids. He's now 63 points behind Super. This is our new manager. Aston Martin team left. See you tomorrow for Canada.